We were talking before the program about the meaning of Christmas, and we were all giving some reflections, the group that was gathered together, about what Christmas means. And most of the people felt that it was associated with peace and giving and love. And as we were talking, we started thinking about how in the Kuan Yin family, every day is Christmas because we have so many people are giving of themselves in relief work and doing charity work in their own communities. But then on further reflection, I was thinking how the original purpose of the celebration was to celebrate the birth of a master who brought light to the world while he was here. And what a special privilege we have to share the celebration with the enlightened master of our time. We hope tonight's... We hope this entertainment this evening will help make this Christmas retreat a memorable experience. We have some special plans set for us this evening. We're going to be testing Kuan Yin here, so we have some...
We're testing Supreme Master Ching Hai trivia tonight to see how much the disciples know.
Okay.
To try to keep the evening interesting while we're changing the sets.
Yeah, that's right.
And I know when people usually play games, they like to play for a reward, correct? Yeah? No, you don't want a reward? No? 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 Yeah? I mean, you didn't say yes. I just heard a couple of yeses. So. Oh, yes. Okay. So I think everyone is familiar with red envelopes. Oh, now you say yes. Oh, okay. So whoever answers the question correctly will get. Okay? Okay. We will start off, and these are not easy trivia questions, so we didn't want to make it easy for you. What was the first U.S. city that Master gave her lecture in? First U.S. city, the first person I see stand up. I see your hand, stand up if you know the answer. The brother in the plaid jacket, stand up. No, stand up when you give the answers.
San Francisco.
No? What's the answer? No. We had it on good authority that San Francisco is not the correct answer. It's not the... And I have a master that San Francisco is not the correct answer. So until you are told that you have the right answer, please don't call to get... No. This brother here. Where? Where? I'm sorry. Only the brother in the purple jacket. In the United States? No. Okay, the one who's yelling in the black sweater back there. No. Ah! No. See, in the black sweater, no. Yeah. No. And, wait a minute. Sister with the brown jacket on? No. The brother back there with the gold jacket on. No. I'm going to take give you three more chances and we're going to go to the next act. Okay, the person jumping up and down in the back with the brown vest on. No, two more chances. The brother with the white sweater on. Yes, you. San Jose, is that what you said?
San Jose.
No. Last chance. The brother with the suit on standing up. No, because someone already said New York. So you missed this question. I will give you... Okay. Two more chances and that's it. My sister, it's a sister's chance with the purple shawl. I'm sorry, with the purple shawl and the red dress on. No, Boston was already said. No. The brothers, you have one last chance, and don't say New York or Boston, because the answer is no. Yes. Okay, this brother right here. Yes. San Jose. Yes. But all of you all who didn't know, the answer, correct answer was San Jose. And someone yelled it out in the audience, but you had to be picked to get the correct answer. And so now we're going to introduce the second act.
These Boston babies have come straight down from heaven, and they're going to rock the house. So let's have a big welcome for the Boston Babies.
That just means welcome.
You're one in a million. You're one in a million. Love can hit you every day. Sometimes you can fall for everyone you see. Only one can really make me stay. Sign from the sky said to me, looking for that special one. I've been searching for someone to give my love. When I thought that all the hope was gone, so there you were, and I was gone. I always will remember how I felt that day. A feeling indescribable to me. Yeah, I always knew that was an answer for my prayer. And you, you're the one for me. Me, but it was impossible.
It was my game until I met you, baby. And you were the same.
You want me, I wanted you.
Because the funny thing about it is I like the show.
I like it when it's difficult, I like it when it's hard.
Then you know it's worth it that you found your heart.
Okay, thank you very much, Boston Babies. The next act will be the USA Singing Group will sing an Alaki song written to praise Lord Jesus on his birthday. This is one of the few popular Olakis Christmas songs dedicated to the holiday season in which the greatness of Lord Jesus is depicted.
And again, the name of this song is The Birth of Jesus.
Nghe trên không trung tiếng hát tiếng vần vang lừng.